Hey everyone, thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this messy bun with three little mini Dutch braids. I am all about the messy bun during the summer, so I really hope you enjoy today's video. If you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe down below, and let's get started. To start this hairstyle, I'm going to divide out a section of hair from my ears up to my crown and tie this hair out of the way. Now I'm going to divide out a 1-inch section of hair down the back of my head and clip away the side hair. Then I'm going to flip my head upside down and pick up a small section near the nape of my neck and divide it into three sections for the braid. And I'm creating a Dutch braid, so I'm going to cross the right strand under the middle and then cross the left strand under the middle. Now I'm crossing the right strand under the middle, picking up a new section and crossing it under and into the middle strand. Then I'm crossing the left strand under the middle, picking up a new section and crossing it under and into the middle strand as well. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, crossing the side strands under the middle strand while adding new sections into the braid, and working my way up to the crown of my head. Now I'm going to stop adding in new sections to the braid and just continue the braid a little further down and then slide a bobby pin over the bottom. Now I'm going to let down the hair on the left side and repeat the same steps, creating a second Dutch braid, crossing the side strands under the middle strand while incorporating new sections into the braid until it reaches the crown of my head, and then I'm just going to braid the section a little further down and slide a bobby pin over the bottom. Now I'm going to repeat the same steps a third time, creating a third Dutch braid with the hair on the right side of my head. Once all three braids are done, I'm going to combine all of my hair together at the top of my head and wrap it all once with a hairband. Then I'm going to twist the hairband over my right hand and remove the bobby pins from the ends of the braids. Then I'm going to spread the ponytail around the hairband and wrap the hairband twice more over the hair to form the base of the bun. Then with the hair left sticking out at the front of the bun, I'm just going to loop this back towards the bun and tuck it into the hairband. Then I'm just going to go back over the bun and pin down any sections that are sticking out so it's flush with my head. So that's the end of today's video. Be sure to let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comment section. And if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here. And you can check out last week's tutorial right over here. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.